Hi there and welcome to Reacting with Petra. I'm Petra, I'm from Sweden. If you ever send me anything, you'll find all the information in the description box. Today I will finally be reacting to Courtney Hadwin. I've been very excited to do this since I knew she had been at America's Got Talent, because I had gotten so many requests, but I've had a lot of trouble with my anxiety lately and a lot of time issue and everything. But now I'm actually going to do it, and I'm so excited. I'll leave the link to the original video in the description box, as well as the link to my other YouTube channel, Petra's Playground, where I post different kinds of videos than I do here. Please check it out, but let's go.
Hi, my lovely.
Hi.
Welcome to America's Got Talent. How are you?
A little bit nervous.
She looks very
nervous.
That's
okay to be nervous. That's totally understandable. What's your name?
Courtney.
And how old are you?
13.
Oh, 13. Wow. What's your favourite subject in school?
Music.
What kind of music?
I don't know.
She's so sweet.
You're very sweet. And I'm guessing you're going to be singing for us?
Yeah.
Listen, don't be nervous. I know this is a big stage and there's lots of people here, but you're here for a reason, so go for it and good luck.
Thank you.
Go for it, Courtney. I've heard she's amazing, so I can't wait to hear this. Oh, she's going into beast mode. I can see it.
You're like this shy little thing when you first came out, and then you sing and you're like a lion.
Yeah!
I mean, genuinely incredible. Howie, what did you think?
Oh my gosh. You are not from this era. You're from a whole different era.
Yes.
And I'm a huge Janis Joplin fan, and there's a story, if you ever watch the documentary, Clive Davis, he goes to the Monterey Pop Festival, and he sees this young girl that nobody has ever seen before, that nobody knows. It was the first time Janis Joplin got signed. And that changed her life. Do you know that story?
Yeah.
I'm not Clive Davis, I'm Howie Mandel, and I can't sign you to a record deal. The only thing I can do for you, young lady, is give you...
Like you're nervous, you are perfect to me.
to the live show.
Wow. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
No, thank you so much. Oh my God.
She got absolutely amazing. I've never seen anything like that. Can we give her some love?
I'm sorry I talked in that clip, but I just my head was exploding. What is, oh my God. Okay, I've heard she had a great, cool, funky, raspy voice kind of, so I was like waiting for like a cool big voice, but that wasn't it. She had a big, huge, raspy, cool voice, but she also had these moves. She had this persona on stage. She's an artist already. She already has this figured out. She let the music take over and she didn't care that she was a little bit odd in her movements, like a little bit quirky, which I love more than anything. And I'm so proud of her for being there, for doing her best, just being the person she wants to be and let the music take over her. Oh, I was not expecting this. I was not expecting this at all. What happened? What happened? I'm so happy she got a golden buzzer from Howie. Oh my gosh, I love this. What did you guys think about this? Also, what is your favorite act from this year? I may react to it. Please subscribe to this channel so don't miss any of my reactions. And to my other channel, link down below. But even more important, always keep being you, keep being amazing, and keep doing what you love. And I will see you next time.